see that little light?
No.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Hey.
Hey, Charlotte. Hold on 1 second. Let me let Letty go.
Okay. Letty go.
Now.
Good morning. How are you?
We're doing all right. You know, thank God, I'm doing good.
Good. We tried to call last week and we missed you. Thanks. That was one Saturday, either last week or week before.
Or Sunday.
You what I, I know what I did last night. I tried to go to church with, you know, our church, Mark?
Yes, ma'am.
I said, if it got any rougher, I couldn't go. I've got Tuesday and her, Alan's friend Tuesday and her little boy going. And yesterday morning, Reba called, can you go, can me and Kaylee go to church with you? And I said, I'll be thrilled. Well, I'll pick you up and then Kaylee. Well, she picked me up and Kaylee wasn't ready. And they have to wrestle that car seat. So I went over there and I, it was a great service. I said, she said, we'll stop at Sonic. And I said, oh, Reba, I just want to get home. Well, okay, then we'll stop at Sonic and I'll get your supper before I put you out. Got to Sonic. Waited and waited and waited and waited. When they brought it, I said, thank God. And her car battery was dead.
Oh, no. Oh, no.
So I just told Prissy, If I don't ever show back up there, you're gonna know why. My last 2 weekends has been something.
Well, you just go on your own and say, I'll meet
That's
you there.
That's the way I enjoyed it, Mark. And like me and you went.
Mm-hmm.
But I'll tell you, I'm getting, what do you call it? Too much, or too big a following. I'll put it that way. Because I don't know what, I didn't know what was going on.
Mm-mm.
Well, you get all rolled up in everybody else's stuff, and it's easier if you can just go
you
have your own way out and
I
everything.
It's so funny how I'll start something innocent, like getting in the car, driving over there, coming home relaxed, and then get a following. Essie Life said, Mama pretty soon gets people circling around her like a pile of shit or something. Anyway, some remark. But it's the God's truth.
Well, you shouldn't be so popular.
I don't want to be. I want to be wise. I want to be old, sitting in a chair like old Indian. I didn't mean to have a Charlotte's nightmare.
Well, everybody loves you. Wants to be around you.
Well, dear Lord, you know, I love this certain people I love. But that's not what God taught us.
Well, Happy New Year. I don't think we've talked to you.
Happy New Year to y'all. No, I've not talked to you this year.
Mm-mm.
We have a brand new year.
That's right.
How are you two doing?
Good.
I'm glad.
I can't believe I'm going to be 60 in a few weeks.
You know, Charlotte. You getting old, baby?
Yeah.
Well,
I'm glad I made it.
Shoot, yeah. And when you're my age, you'll be thankful that you made that.
That's right.
You're only, well, there's a club, there's a, let's see, Summer Grove. I pick up Essie and we go up here on once a month on Thursday. We're not belonging there because it's the old folks' choir, but they make out they're glad to see us. We pay for our dinner, so. But it's for those who refuse to act their age.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
And that's what I want to do.
Yeah.
Well, you two did know that Glenn's in the hospital.
Yeah.
And Gertrude called me this morning. Glenn Wayne is here. And his heart is gone. You know, they're going to try to do that colonoscopy to see where the blood was coming from.
Mm-hmm.
They've never been able to do that. So they're going to try it. They had to stop because of his heart. And they're going to try for it tomorrow. And I just don't have good feelings about it. We need to pray. But Glenn Wayne told me yesterday, he said he's got sleep apnea so bad. And I said, well, if if sleep apnea has anything to do with it, he's had it all his life.
Mm.
That I remember when it was a boy, when he was a boy. So Gertrude said, Glenn Wayne asked the doctor, and he said, could it be something he's had all his life? And he said, oh, no, and this is dangerous. So I don't feel real good about it. One thing, anybody that's been inactive for as many years as he has.
Yeah.
And Gertrude said when his friend, fireman friends, came in there to spend the day with him so she could go home or the night, he said, my God, he's gained the weight. And that's not good for him.
Mm. So, well,
how are his spirits? Is he in a...
Good. I talked to him. See, Gertrude gave him the phone yesterday. Not yesterday. It was earlier in the week because Friday was his birthday. Today's Margaret's.
Mm-hmm.
And it just kills me, you know.
Mm-hmm.
But she said that 3 years ago today, me and her and Jean went. I think she's wrong. It has to be more than that. But she's getting forgetful herself. She said we went to Margaret's and had a good time. You know it has to be longer than that.
Yeah.
If Jean drove.
Yeah.
You just lose track of time. But 2001, he'd have been out. So it had to be 99.
Mm-hmm.
That's 4 years, isn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah.
But anyway, the only thing certain in life is change.
Mm-hmm. Well, is he in, Shumpert?
Shumpert on Margaret Place. You know, people getting those mixed up now because Shumpert bought out Highland and owned Bert Coons.
Yeah.
And the old folks, when you say one, but I just say Shumpert, T. E. Shumpert Hospital on Margaret Place.
Mm-hmm.
And anyway, the day that they told him it was his heart. And the aunt also told him that we could do an angioplasty and see if there's a blockage, but at your age and your health conditions, we just don't recommend it, and that would have to be your decision. So Glenn Wayne told me that the doctor said, oh no, this is dangerous, and we're facing some decisions. Now, what bothers me is that they're going to try for that colonoscopy again. See, they never have found out where the blood came from.
Mm.
Which it may have saved his life.
Yeah.
When Dr. Islam called me, I told him, and he said that could have been a ruptured hemorrhoid or a ruptured polyp.
Mm-hmm.
They're going to try it again.
Well, is Dr. Islam in Shreveport or here?
No, he's up there now. He called me when he was here. He just back and forth. But he, let's see. He was here on the 9th for a few days.
We passed his office Friday, and I...